There are doctors in the U.S. who will go to work today and oversee the chemical castration of little boys, who will put 14-year-old girls into menopause and give troubled young girls cosmetic mastectomies.
I am transgender. I have completely medically transitioned, and I do not have a dog in this fight. I'm trying to save your kids.
My daughter's rush to want testosterone was really fueled by her desire to be seen as male.
They were saying biological sex itself is, these categories aren't real, male and female, and it's just all on a spectrum. They all just kind of blend together. This was just an absurd claim to me. And that's where I started staking out my territory, because I'm a biologist, and so I know what the biology is of biological sex.
There are some activists who are powerful, who have money, who have access to politicians and the media and big pharma.
The reality is we don't have any long-term studies in children, and there's very good reason to be concerned about the outcome.
They scare parents into, your child's gonna commit suicide unless you let us put them on these puberty blockers.
Do you want a live son or a dead daughter? There is no long-term evidence showing gender affirmation therapy reduces suicides. It's not there.
The pediatrician, she said that if I didn't affirm my daughter's identity and I didn't get her the help that she needed and she killed herself, I was going to feel awfully guilty, right in front of my daughter.
They were laying on the pressure, if your son reaches biological puberty, you're gonna miss the opportunity for him to be the person he really wants to be or can be.
The reason I'm being difficult in this is not because I don't love her. It's because I love her so much that I am willing to take on this whole ideology just to protect her from potentially making an irreversible decision in her future.
My name is Natasha Chart from New York State. I will not be forced to lie. I will not submit.